mula sa pamilya ng mga dekalibreng artista ang ating unang bisita. Ang nag-iisang lalaking anak ni Monching Gutierrez at Lotlot de Leon, Diego Gutierrez. Ngayong nagsisimula na rin ang kanyang karera sa industriya, paano nga ba sisikapin umukit ng sariling pangalan sa industriyang kinalakihan ng kanyang mga magulang? Paano niya pagbubutihing mahasa ang kanyang mga talento? At ano nga ba ang malaking papel ng kanyang pamilya sa journey niya patungo sa pag-abot ng kanyang mga pangarap? Sama na sa isang mapusong kamustahan kasama ang isa sa fast rising stars ng henerasyong ito, Diego Gutierrez, dito lang sa I Feel You.
And welcome to I Feel You, mga kapamilya. Ngayon kasama naman natin from a clan of showbiz royalties. I-welcome natin Diego Gutierrez dito sa I Feel You. Hi, Diego.
Good morning, Ms. Tony. Hi, Ms. Tony. Good morning.
Hi. Kamusta? Kamusta, Diego? How are you doing?
Okay naman. Nandito lang ako now sa bahay. And thank you for having me po here sa I Feel You.
It's our pleasure. Alam niyo po mga kapamilya, si Diego ay anak ni Monching at Lotlot. Ang isa sa pinakaminahal nating love teams ng 80s. Grabe, siya po ang produkto ng pagmamahalang yan. Diego, ilan nga kayong magkakapatid?
Apat po kami. Bale, ako po yung only boy. I have 3 sisters.
Yes, pang ilan si Janine?
Panganay po siya.
Siya ang panganay.
Yes.
So, how old are you now?
I'm 24.
24. I'm sure you already finished your studies, right?
Yes, I finished school. I studied po in UANP.
Ay, doon din nag-aral kapatid ko.
Oo nga po.
Same school kayo ni Alex. Anong course yung natapos mo?
Ako po, marketing po.
Is it really important for you na matapos muna yung school mo bago kayo napasok sa showbiz?
Yes, very important, especially because, you know, my mom and my dad, they didn't finish school, so they made sure na lahat kaming mga anak nila makatapos. And we owe it to them because sila din yung nag-alaga sa amin, and I think one reason for us finishing school is to be able to give back to them.
Ang galing. So yun muna yung pinariority. Parang yun ba yung condition nila before you entered show business?
Parang yun na nga.
Pero growing up, syempre you're from a showbiz family. Nakita mo lahat, lumalabas sa TV, lumalabas sa movies. Was it something that you've always wanted to do as well?
Me, actually, not really. I only got into it recently. Ang dream ko talaga is maging basketball player before. And up to now, nagba-basketball pa rin ako. Pero ayun, recently nagka-opportunity to enter showbiz. So my parents said na, why don't you try it? So, ayun, ito na tayo ngayon.
Oo, kasi parang hindi may iiwasan yun talaga yung pathway, no? Tsaka lahat kasi kayo, good looking, lahat talaga, ano, in front of the camera. Oo, hindi ba? Ang gaganda at ang gagwapo yung lahat. Pero what would you say was your biggest influence growing up? Who? Who is your biggest influence?
Biggest influence would definitely be my parents because, you know, seeing them being successful at what they do and really working hard sa ginagawa nila. Yun talaga yung mga feeling ko na inherit naming mga anak na kailangan, you have to earn. You have to earn everything. Nothing comes easy.
Mm-hmm. Paano mo na-handle yung expectation sa'yo ng tao? Siyempre, may pressure na rin yan coming from a showbiz clan. Hindi maiiwasan siguro yung comparison sa grandparents mo tapos sa parents mo.
Ako naman, I just really try to do my best every time. Hindi ko na... Siyempre, gusto kong ma-live up yung expectations ng tao, pero I try not to think about that na. Parang gusto ko lang maging sarili ko. I want to be good on my own. Like, I want to work for it also, and I want to hopefully achieve what my family achieved na rin.
Ano yung biggest advice na binigay sa'yo ng mommy or daddy mo before you entered show business?
Ayun, they always say na nothing comes easy talaga in this industry and you really have to earn everything and work for it. And I think that's one of the biggest lessons that I've learned also. Being an athlete, na learn ko na rin yun na hindi talaga madali. You have to earn your spot. And I think this applies to this industry as well, for sure.
Yes. Kasi, di ba ang mga athlete, ang number one naman dyan is discipline and professionalism.
Yes, yes.
Isa sa magagandang traits ng athlete, yung they're very professional when it comes to their craft. At saka yung talagang yung nagbubuti yung mabuti. So, yun ang ina-apply mo also dito sa show business.
Yes, yes.
Pero balita namin, nahilig ka sa music.
Yes po. Actually, yun talaga yung main track ko dito sa showbiz is sa music. So, ayun, I'm very into music. I got it from my dad. He sings well. My mom also sings well. But most importantly, my idol, Pilita, si Mamita.
Yes. Ano yung mga musical influences mo? Like, what do you listen to?
I listen to a lot of pop and R&B, mga Shawn Mendes, mga Daniel Caesar, mga John Mayer. Sila po talaga yung mga pinapakinggan ko lagi. And I think it translated into the music that I write, because I write songs also, and I'm about to have a single come out this February 5th po.
Wow! Wait, congratulations! Birthday ng Daddy Pete, February 5. Sige. So, ito naman, syempre, you're starting to carve your name in show business. Ano naman yung something na would you say that you can promise your family now that you are here in show business?
I guess it's that no matter what happens, I am sure that I'll make them proud. Because, you know, my family, it doesn't take a lot for them to be proud. Like, they're always very supportive and they're always very happy with what we do. And I think na no matter what happens, they'll always be proud of me. And of course, I want to earn it also. I want them to be proud of me. So I'll make sure that I do well so that happens.
Well, now that you are in show business, ano naman yung biggest dream mo now you're here in the industry?
Wow. When I think about it, you know, one of my biggest dreams as a musician, as a performer, yung tipong pagka nagpe-perform na ako in front of lots of audiences, yung sila na yung kumakanta pabalik sa akin ng mga kanta ko. Pag nai-imagine ko yun, parang wow, oh my gosh. Di ba? Yung crowd na lang yung kumakanta, tapos sumasabay sila sa'yo. That's one of my ultimate goals.
Mm-mm. I'm sure mangyayari in the future.
Right. Thank you. Thank you so much.
We will serenade you with your own song that you wrote. Diba?
Yes.
We will look forward to that. And we're very excited dito sa journey na pinatahak mo sa show business. I'm sure your family is already very proud of you. And we're looking forward sa marami mong projects na gagawin. Of course, congratulations. You're now part of ASAP.
Thank you. Yes, diba? Po.
How does it feel to be a part of the longest running variety show here in the Philippines?
It's such an honor, especially to be just around amazing people all the time, amazing talent. It's very inspiring. That makes me want to get even better, you know, being surrounded by legends like Sir Martin, Sir Old, and just everyone who's there. Grabe, it's such an honor talaga.
Yes. Well, Diego, thank you very much for sharing your story with us, sharing with us your hopes and dreams na lahat kami are praying and hoping na matupad mo ang maraming mo pang pangarap dito sa showbiz industry.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Sa pakikipagkwentuhan sa akin.